Less concerned are tears to saliva and sweat. It's important to wash your skin with soap and water if it has come in contact with bodily waste to prevent skin irritation.
You know me, I don't talk much anyway.
Please refer to the chemotherapy precautions at home handout in your chemotherapy and you booklet for more information. Immunotherapy drugs work with your immune system.
Oh, mention the dogs.
Hormonal therapies help treat cancer cells that are affected by hormones. Hormones are produced by your body and control how cells work. Hormonal drugs are used to increase or decrease the body's ability to make these hormones. Many treatment plans include medications that are given at different intervals using different administration techniques. Infusion drugs are administered into the bloodstream through a needle or catheter.
Oh, and then say, you're the best daughter ever.
Taken orally or need to be given over a controlled time frame. Injection drugs are administered to say that? The body
And I do have a best daughter and some of my
muscle tissue or more shallow tissue under the skin, depending on the drug.